गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस ए न्यू चैप्टर इंडिसेस ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 9। इंडिसेस फॉर एनी रियल नंबर ए एंड पॉजिटिव इंटीजर्स एम, वी डिफाइंड ए इंटू ए इंटू ए अप टू एम्थ टर्म। सो वी कैन राइट ए टू द पावर एम। ए इज ए बेस एंड एम इज ए पावर। ए इज ए बेस एंड एम इज ए पावर। Power, indices, exponents, it is a M. M for we can, M is denoted by indices, power, exponent. Now, fractional indices. Mth roots of A is any real number and N is a positive integer. Then the mth root of A is the real number x such that x to the power n is equals to a. So mth root of a is denoted by a to the power 1 by n or n root of a. Next, some law is given. So law of the indices for all real number a and b and all rational number m and n. So first law is given, if a to the power m into a to the power n are given, if base is same in the multiplication, then we can write a to the power m plus n. If base is same in the multiplication, then power will be added. Then second law is given, if a to the power m by a to the power n, so we can write a to the power m minus n. If division are given and base are same, then power will be subtracted. Then the third law, if a to the power m to the whole power n are given, means we can write a to the power m into n. You multiply both the powers. Then next law is given, if AB to the power N are given, means we can write A to the power N into B to the power N also. Then next law is given, if A by B to the power N, so we can write A to the power N by B to the power N also. If A to the power minus N are given, means we can write 1 by A to the power N. Then next law is given, if a by b to the power minus n, means we can write in the reciprocal form. So b by b can write in the reciprocal form. So we can write b by a to the power n. Then a to the power m is equals to a to the power n are given. In the is equals to both side base is same, then base is cancel, m is equals to n. If a to the power m is equals to b to the power n, in the is equals to both side power is same and m is not is equals to 0, then we can write a is equals to b when a and b are the positive number. And then the last law is given, if p to the power m into q to the power n into r to the power s is equals to p to the power a into q to the power b into r to the power c are given, so we can write here p to the power m and here also p to the power a, means base is same, base is cancel, m is equals to a. Q to the power n and here also q to the power n a b, so base is same, cancel, n is equals to b and s is equals to c when p q r are the different prism. Thank you.